साइंस चैप्टर 5 फूड एंड डाइजेशन। हाय किड्स, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर डूइंग वेल। टुडे वी स्टार्ट ए न्यू लेसन। डू यू नो व्हाट इज नीडेड फॉर द ग्रोथ ऑफ अ लिविंग थिंग? यस, फूड। फूड इज नीडेड फॉर द ग्रोथ। व्हाई डू वी नीड फूड? फूड हेल्प अस टू ग्रो, हेल्प अस टू स्टे अलाइव। It gives us energy to work and it keeps us fit and healthy. What do food contains? Food contains nutrients. What are nutrients? Nutrients provide nourishment to the body. Which are the nutrients in food? They are proteins, carbohydrates, fats, vitamins and minerals. Food also contain roughage and water. Functions of nutrients. What do carbohydrates do for us? It gives us energy to work. There are two types of carbohydrates, starch and sugar. Food that contains starch are rice, wheat, potato. Next, fat. Function of fat is it gives us energy. Fat helps us to keep our body warm. Extra fat is stored in the body for the future use. Too much of fat is not good for health. Examples of food containing fat are oil, nuts, butter, etc. Energy giving foods. The foods that are rich in carbohydrates and fats are called energy giving foods. Proteins. How protein help us? Proteins help us to grow. That is the reason why children need more proteins. Food that are rich in proteins are called body building foods. Examples are egg, fish, meat, peas, cheese, pulses, all contain proteins. Vitamins. Vitamins help our body to fight against diseases. What are the functions of minerals? Minerals help in the formation of bones, teeth and blood. Example, calcium, potassium, sodium, iodine and iron. Foods rich in vitamins and minerals keep us fit and healthy. They are called protective foods. Roughage is the fiber present in our food. It is necessary for the proper functioning of the digestive system. Water is another essential component for our body. 3/4 of our body weight is water. Next, a balanced diet. A balanced diet is the diet with right amount of all nutrients. Children, read the portion, study well.